Come out tonight for the holiday parade downtown at 7 o'clock. Miron Construction and Boys and Girls Club is very excited.